It is the grand finale of The Bachelor tonight. Blake will choose and propose to his future wife. Ali Stephenson is the entertainment editor at news.com.au and she is a Bachelor devotee. She was watching last night as three bachelorettes became two.
Yes.
Wow. It's all on now, Ali. Sam and Blake went on a pretty scary date last night. Talk to us about that.
They did. Look, scary is one word for this date. Traumatising is another. I mean, look, I don't think Sam was expecting to be put into a cage with great white sharks when she went on her romantic date, but she was. And look,
how's
I have to mention...
romantic?
Well, I don't know, because this is all after they just watched a seal be devoured by a great white shark. Yeah.
Which so they watched worse it than the single scene, really.
It probably was, but look, it was a little bit like watching an animal documentary or something in front of them, and then they got in there with the shark. So, yeah, good on Sam for doing
goodness.
It. But look, Sam later on she opened up a little bit when they went on a super yacht, which is more sort of my style for a date, and she dropped the L bomb. She loves him.
Let's have a look. Let's have a look.
It's gonna be like you really know what I'm going to say. Like I do, head on heart, love you. Very much so. And sometimes I can tell by the way you look at me that you love me too.
That makes me so, so happy to hear you say that. To know that you're feeling that way.
It's really not that hard after you say it.
It is.
Never say it first.
Get back in the shark cage. Get back in.
Oh my goodness.
What is she put it all out on the line. Well, look, I mean, if she wants to be the guy that, sorry, the girl that he chooses, she's got to put it all out on the line.
But he's got to say it.
I know. There's nothing worse than that makes me really happy hearing you say that. Thank you.
At least you didn't get out of filing.
But you know what? At least she gave it.
Yeah,
she's given
absolutely.
It a best shot. She's put
absolutely.
It all out there. And now Lisa and Blake,
they
found out what it might be like to have kids together.
Well, they did. They went to an African school together and there was just the most gorgeous bunch of children there. They were laughing and singing and dancing. And look, if that doesn't make Lisa clucky, I don't know what
will. Yeah, but that's nothing like actually having kids.
No, well, they look gorgeous.
They're happy.
That's true. That is true.
And they go home to other people, which is very important.
And they're pleased to see you.
Yeah, but it showed a really beautiful side of Lisa. She got really emotional and really upset. And I think Blake, you know, sort of quite liked seeing her in that sort of role.
And there's nothing like watching a man interact with children to get the ovaries
so
aching.
Let's
let's have a look at how it all panned out.
I do picture a life after this with you, and truthfully, there's more I'd like to say to you. There's more I'd like to open up, but it is a bit hard when you can't say it back. And even if I do say it, I feel that I want to know exactly how you're feeling, and I know that you wouldn't be able to say it.
She's smart.
That's the way to do it.
Good on you, Lisa.
Yeah. I got the feeling, is she the one who got the flick? I don't know. Must have been one of, how does it work? He gives them a rose.
He does.
Did she get the rose?
Well, she did, yeah.
Does that mean she lives or dies?
She lives to fight another day with The Bachelor.
Louise did not get a rose, though. We don't know what's happening.
It was a big rose ceremony last night. When three became two.
Yeah.
Should we see the moment that happened?
Let's take a look.
Is it a bit orcs?
Oh, she did quite well.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is she? I'll always love Blake. I will cherish this for a lifetime and it will make me stronger. I will never forget. I have experienced so many amazing things.
What a class act, honestly. And she held her head up high. Yeah. It was very emotional for her.
And a pretty crier. A pretty crier.
She looks beautiful.
She
does.
Don't you love it when people say, I'll never forget?
Yeah, she
will. How could you? It's 3 months of your life on national television.
But what
How
about,
could you?
What about tonight, Ali? I can't believe The Bachelor proposes.
He does.
Have you got a sneak peek for us?
Well, I think we've all had a little bit of a sneak peek. We
Who
know
do you
that
think
he proposes.
Is?
Look, I have to say, I really hope that it's Lisa.
Yeah.
She
Which
is the most.
The
she's the one that went to visit the children.
She's the one that didn't say I love you.
Yes, yes. So tonight, Blake wheels his mum and his auntie out to meet the two girls, because every boy needs his mum's opinion.
Was Lisa the one whose parents rented the rich house, though?
Yes.
Yes. I love that.
Oh, I don't know.
There's my girl.
Is this a binding thing or is it just for the show?
Well,
is
we don't
actually
know.
Proposing?
We don't. He gets down on one knee and he says, "Will you marry me?" And that's unfortunately all that I can reveal.
Didn't he have a choice of friendship ring or engagement ring? Wasn't he looking at both?
He did, but look, if someone said, "Will you marry me?" I wouldn't think that was friendship.
No.
Would you?
No.
Would you marry me if my mum says it's okay?
Let's have a look. Let's have a look at the sneak peek. Let's have a look.
I was just saying some really weird stuff. I was quite sceptical at first before I met Blake because I was like, oh, what if he's a douchebag?
I have pictured this. I have pictured a, you know, relationship with Blake and a future with him. And I think, you know, we can make it work.
You think or you know you will.
Ooh, tough questions from the mum.
Do you reckon this, as a face, is a good sign? I don't know.
It could do.
It's going to be a night of live tweeting, I'm sure, tonight, Ali. The final episode of The Bachelor is on tonight on 10 at 7:30. Do not miss it. Thank you very much.
I won't be missing it. Thank you.
Well done. Thanks.